Hello, my dears. In the previous class, we were discussing the chapter Integers. Today, we can discuss question number 6 and 7 of the exercise 1.3. Question number 6 says that a certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius every hour. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? So from this question, we understood that at the beginning, the temperature was 40 degrees Celsius. And we have to reduce the temperature 5 degrees Celsius every hour. So we are required to find after 10 hours, what will be the room temperature. Okay. I think with the help of a number line, the problem will be very easy for you to understand. So, here is the number line and the positive numbers and the negative numbers are marked on this number line. At the beginning, the room temperature was 40 degrees Celsius and after 1 hour, it reduced to 35 degrees. So, first hour is over. In the second hour, again it reduced to 30 degrees. So, second hour. In the third hour, again it became 25 degrees. Fourth hour, 20 degrees. Fifth hour, 15 degrees. Sixth hour, 10 degrees. Seventh hour, 5 degrees. Then 8th hour, 0 degree, then again 9th hour, minus 5 degree, then the last one, 10th hour, it became minus 10 degree. So our answer is minus 10 degree. But this will be quite difficult for you if you are getting much more bigger number. So there is another way by writing steps for this question. So first step is, certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees. So, the room temperature at the beginning is equal to 40 degrees Celsius. Room temperature at the beginning equal to 40 degrees Celsius. It's a given data. Okay, then rate of decrease equal to 5 degrees Celsius every hour. So, decrease in temperature always be marked by negative. So, negative 5 degrees Celsius. In the beginning of this chapter, we have discussed that the decrease in temperature will be marked by negative integer and the increase in temperature will be marked by positive integer. So, decrease in temperature equal to minus 5 degrees Celsius. Then what will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? So, decrease in temperature for 10 hours is equal to 10 into minus 5 equal to minus 50 degrees Celsius. We are required to find what will be the room temperature after 10 hours. So, room temperature after 10 hours equal to 40 degree was the temperature at the beginning, so 40 degree plus minus 50 degree equal to minus 10 degree Celsius. Seventh one, in a class test containing 10 questions, 5 marks are awarded for every correct answer, minus 2 marks are awarded for every incorrect answer, and 0 for the question not attempted. So, 3 cases are there. First one, Mohan gets 4 correct answers and 6 incorrect answers. What is his score? So, for finding the score of Mohan, first we are going to find the marks for correct answers and the marks for incorrect answers. So, marks for correct answers equal to If Mohan is making one answer as correct, then he will be achieving 5 marks. If he is making 4 answers are correct, then 5 into 4 will be the total marks for correct answers. So, 5 into 4 equal to 20 marks. He scored 20 marks for correct answers. And how much mark he lost for 6 incorrect answers? Marks for 4 incorrect answers. So, 6 incorrect answers are there. So, total is 6 into minus 2 equal to minus 12. So, total score. Total score of Mohan equal to 20 plus minus 12 equal to 8. He scored only 8 marks. Next one. Reshma gets 5 correct answers and 5 incorrect answers. What is her score? So, first we are going to find the total mark for correct answers. Mark for correct answers equal to 5 correct answers. So, for 1 correct answer, she will be getting 5 marks. So, 5 correct answers, 5 into 5 equal to 25 marks for correct answers. And for 5 incorrect answers, so mark for 5 incorrect answers equal to 5 into, for 1 incorrect answer, minus 2. So, for 5 incorrect answer, 5 into minus 2 equal to minus 10. So, total score of Reshma. Equal to 25 plus minus 10 equal to 15. Next one. Hina gets 2 correct and 5 incorrect answers out of 7 questions she attempts. What is her score? So, total questions were 10 and out of 10 questions she attempts only 7 and 3 are remaining there without attempting. Okay. So, first we are going to find out the marks for 2 correct answers. First we are going to find the marks for 2 correct answers. Marks for correct answers. Equal to 2 into, for 1 correct answer, marks is 5. So, 5 into 2 equal to 10. Then, how many incorrect answers? 5 incorrect answers. So, marks for incorrect answers equal to 5 into, for 1 incorrect answer, mark is minus 2. So, 5 into minus 2 equal to minus 10. And 3 more questions are there without attempting. So, mark for not attempted questions ഈക്വൽ ടു 3 × 4 നോട്ട് അറ്റംപ്റ്റിംഗ് മാർക്ക് 0. സോ 3 × 0 ഈക്വൽ ടു 0. സോ ടോട്ടൽ സ്കോർ ഈക്വൽ ടു ടോട്ടൽ സ്കോർ ഓഫ് ഹീന ഈക്വൽ ടു 10 ± 10 + 0. 10 ± 10 = 0 + 0 ഈക്വൽ ടു 0. സോ ടോട്ടൽ സ്കോർ ഇസ് 0 ഫോർ ഹീന. ഐ ഹോപ്പ് യു എൻജോയ്ഡ് മൈ ക്ലാസ്. ഇഫ് യു ഹാവ് എനി ഡൗട്ട് അബൌട്ട് ദിസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, പ്ലീസ് ആസ്ക് ടു മീ ത്രൂ കമൻറ്റ് ബോക്സ്. ഇഫ് യു ലൈക്ക് മൈ വീഡിയോ, പ്ലീസ് ലൈക്ക്, ഷെയർ ആൻഡ് സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ആൻഡ് സപ്പോർട്ട് മീ. സൈനിങ് ഓഫ് എമി ബിജോയ് ഫ്രം മാത്സ് നിഞ്ചാസ്.